Guys, listen, end of the day, and I told Cal this yesterday, if it's a matter of life and death, I don't fucking care what your tactics are. Stay alive. When you say like half the people aren't rolling out, obviously I'm not rolling out. Swan's not rolling out. Breckers isn't rolling out. Those are probably the only three that aren't going to roll out. Everyone else will.
Yeah, I mean, Archie's literally out there UAVing for us. It's like tackling our fifth. I mean, so he's doing what he can. You know, he's a dumbass Civ. Wish Ling was awake.
Yeah, I wish I had like two more people here that's just about the business. Like, it just are not afraid of all this shit.
Well, it's just bad timing. Mr. Ramos and Mr. Romanoff aren't around.
Yeah, no, but I mean, I get that. But at the same time, like, we should still be able to go out there as a company and get shit done.
Yeah. If I'm understanding correctly, you're saying that normal operations should resume normally without fear. Am I understanding that? Because I want to make sure that I'm on the same page as you.
And what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
I mean, I just, you know, they fucking robbed me yesterday, man. Like, they straight up robbed me. They're talking fucking mad shit on Twitter right now. I don't know, bro. My confidence level is not high. And I'm not talking from a go out there and get shit done. You know, the four of us that are out there, I have all the confidence in the world in us. It's more so the mentality. Like, are we just going to constantly be fighting this? Are we a gang? Are we not a gang shit? Like, I don't, like, what is it? The Swan get rolled up on again and get robbed again? But yet, they're willing to shoot her, but she's not willing to go out and shoot with us? Like, I just don't understand. I don't get it.
Oh, I can help explain it. There are some people involved in the company who just don't do that.
Well, then why mix yourself in it, period? It just creates confusion.
Well, so if Breckers gets rolled up on, do we want to strap Breckers up and have him go clap?
That's not exactly what I'm saying.
No, like, didn't Swan make her way to the guy getting robbed? I
think correct. That's it.
She should just flee, right?
Well, I think she's reflected on it and realized that the way that she provides value for us is not going to be going around and clapping people. She also saved my life yesterday. I feel like, are we missing that? She pursued them through the streets. When push came to shove, she was the one on the bike. Did you not hear about this? She was the one pursuing them on a bike and saved my life.
Does that just support what OTT just said now?
When it was an emergency and she needed to save my life, she did what she needed to do.
This is an emergency. This is an emergency. We have four people.
Whose life is immediately threatened right now?
Ours. If we go out there right now, our life will be in jeopardy.
So we just don't...
Manor's life will be in jeopardy.
So then we just don't go out right now.
But then we won't be able to resume operations normally. We gotta keep operations going, right? So if pharma's bringing in a big income, or things are bringing income into the...
Wait, I don't get this.
Right? And operations are halted because of a conflict. You know, this is where it gets tough.
I feel like we're arguing over one person, Swan, who has before this expressed that she doesn't do this sort of thing.
It wasn't just Swan though, it was Reggie as well.
What happens with you, Mick? What happens if they come up to you and they fuck you up?
I mean, they tried to yesterday. Or they did.
Yeah, and Swan saved my life. I'm so confused.
This is hard.
Does Breckers have a weapons license?
No. What? He doesn't.
See, I can't tell if you're telling the truth or you're joking.
No, he doesn't have a weapons license.
Oh, okay.
It's
okay.
Wreckers. What? Guys, I feel like this is very simple. We have a pretty large operation. If I was to really lay this out, I'd say it's this. We have a very large operation. In fact, Wreckers actually just told me that the amount of people who are actually really clean and who don't do this kind of shit, it's pretty much like me, Wreckers, Swan, and kind of Archie. Everyone else.
And Gabby.
And Gabby. Everyone else will go and do all of this shit. You guys are unlucky that it's a Sunday and not enough people are around to go around with six in a fucking convoy. So when that happens, we don't fill in the six, you know, with Mickey and Swan or Mickey and Wreckers. That's not
what I'm saying. What I'm concerned about is we've got a bunch of civilians within this group. And if they have weapons licenses and they have guns on them, they're going to get robbed and they are going to shoot us, the ones that are actually about the business, on the streets.
We have four. The ones who have weapons licenses are like me and Swan. And if that's the case, I'll go and put my gun away so that no one can take my gun. He convinced Mickey to put his gun away.
Okay.
But like, this is like, I feel like it's like, are we trying to like queue for a Valorant match and we're missing two people? Guys, I think you just have bad timing.
It's not bad timing. I'm trying to clean up loose ends.
No,
because I have to stress about this. You don't. I'm the one that's going to have to deal with this shit during the EU, Mick. I am. I'm going to be the board member around. They are an EU crew. I'm just trying to tighten the ship. And it can come off aggressive, but I'm in an aggressive state of mind. This isn't a joke. Like you said, people's lives are on the line. I just do not, under any circumstance, want us giving them free guns when they are giving nothing to us for free. And the whole, like, Civ, well, we're not a gang shit doesn't apply. Because they don't care. They won't care. They are going to run your pockets. They are going to use our civilians to get our street guys in a horrible position. And that's when they're going to take advantage of us.
I think you're basing a lot of this off of one instance with Swan, who also...
In the first 12 hours... 12 hours, I'm not awake. Two people are caught. One gun is gone. Benji and them clapped the boys last night. What did we get out of it? Wrenches. That's it. Nothing. They're smart. We're not. I don't care about it.
Died.
I just don't want it to
they
be.
Got, these guys almost died last night. I would be amazed if any of them are even around. They got shot.
Understood. I'll be on standby.